And pulling this one off is gonna be this particular side. Yeah, Fuddle is a confused spell, so. Bye! Serena learns a new spell? Oh, Zing. What does a Zing do? Oh! We need that one. Dun, 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 dun. Just keep defending until we get it. Come on, Serena. There we go. Care prayer. Give it a whoosh.
Oh yeah.
Total of 10, okay. You already have the sleeper hit. Let's learn the sleep breaker. Okay, we've got, what do we got? Robe of Serenity. You have to decide who gets to wear it. We're gonna do a little bit of backtracking now. In order to bank up previously explored areas, we're just gonna... We're gonna go back to the Heliodor region. Hey, Helen Rock, how you doing? Probably have no reason to have to be doing this, but... I assume we'll head back there naturally anyway, but I'm OCD.
Here we go. Scorched Earth.
I just killed him outright. I'm okay, how you doing? To kill.
Thank goodness.
Just trying to figure out where we're supposed to go. Uh-oh. Are we poisoned? Don't look like it. Confusion.
Emerald Coast. Enjoying the game, yeah. I'm just kind of backtracking because there are areas that aren't, that we've been to before that aren't on our Zoom return spell. Hoping we can adjust those. Cobblestone is, it's not that way actually. Yeah, there's a couple of places we're gonna have to backtrack to after we do all this even. I'm just basically trying to map areas. Because for whatever reason, the Zoom is all the areas you explore after. After going through the door of departure. I think Heliodor is the only other area we need to map that isn't yet mapped. How many maximum views do I get? There's the strange quest. I'm not sure why it matters, but I've peaked at 20, like, long time ago. Okay, we've got Heliodor. I think we can get the downtown area maps too. No gold on account, okay. Okay. With that all mapped, we have to go. Where do we? Chenrum. Galopolis City, Gondolia. I don't remember where I need to go. I guess I'm kind of confused as to how you are hearing me without audio. Strange. Man, I don't remember where the dang clock is. Ha! Now remember where the Tickington guy is. Forge. Got ourselves another level. Extensive new crafting capabilities, more focus. Okay. Forge. We need silver ore and big bones. Rest. We go this way. Remember, silver is mineable. Yes, Tickington's down here. And the Hotto step. Tickington, here we come. Let's see what this holds for us. Yeah, this story got messed up a little bit. It's to marry my beloved Ortega, but things have gotten a little complicated. Our friends and neighbors were thrilled at the idea of our finally tying the knot. Well, until this morning, right? Now they're all set against the idea. Snow's got a good word to say about my humbly to be, which makes absolutely no sense. He's the most lovely, generous man you could hope to meet. Understand, everyone has known Ortega for years. They've never had a bad word to say about him. They've lost their collective minds. The funnel drops. Children, they'll be even worse. The Celestrians. What if this connects to that one now? Your journey here in search of a cure, by your descriptions of the symptoms, it does indeed seem that the funnel drops might be the answer. Let's take this, it should be more than enough to cure the people in town you speak of. Yep, the Celestians. But with the Celestian area, we can now cure the Alahanians. Ah, there you are. Now, would I be right in thinking you managed? Yes, we have. You really did it. Well, there's no time to lose. I need to find out if everyone who really opposed my marriage or if they're just cursed. Halt. It was going so well, and then you had to go and interfere, didn't you? If you use those drops, you'll undo the curse I wrought so lovingly. I tried to play nice, get the townspeople to say a few nasty things so you'd call off the wedding. You'd have got over it, but now the gloves are off. I don't care if I have to slaughter every last person here, I'll not permit this wedding to take place. Never! Yeah. Heal. Kind of tough. Yeah, they pop up even in 2D. Guy. Thank you. Man, but if this woman was Ortega, then the hero will be born. I could not allow that to happen. I did all I could. Monster put a curse on us? That's because I all suddenly had such strong opinions on Ortega's wedding. Makes sense. I mean, there's no finer man alive than Ortega. We're all thrilled about the wedding. It could only have been a monster's curse. A relief. I thought everyone hated my boy. Now I can have the wedding of the century. Thank you so much for what you did. If it wasn't for you, Ortega and I might have been run out of town, or worse. Here's a little something by way of thanks. Gold rosary. Yep, you're gonna have Erdrick. What's a gold rosary? Okay, it's... Let's say, They fixed everything! Yay! Time to go back. What a tough battle that was. Rest at the inn. Back to 3D! More flickies! Bakery and gondola. Where is the bakery? Lovely buildings. Doge Rotondo. Okay. Wrong person. Okay. I was just busy questing and I just never, like, actually went after this quest. From Hakeem, a thousand thanks to you. I should read it right away. Let me see. Go to the western checkpoint. Where? Not here. I think there's a checkpoint in the next area. Thank you. Cutting edge kit. Boom. All right, we're getting there. So he just wanted her to be free and enjoy her life, and she quit being a baker and doesn't want him to know that, at least yet. Now I have to try to figure out where we're going. Aha! Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Who else wants some?
Hello. Later, I guess we're gonna be able to go there. Poison swamps. Dun, dun, dun. Coagulant. Just kind of scoping the area here. Thank you. Octagonia. I see a toggle. We cannot field save, so we do have to. City.
Ah, Octagonia, home of muscular brutes beating the bejesus out of each other. I've always wanted to visit.
Oh, great. They're fans of Hendrik, huh? I hate this place already.
Hey there, handsome. Y'all here to take part in the tournament? You sure oughta. The masked martial arts meet is where all the biggest fighters make their names.
What's it say? Show the world what you've got in the greatest fighting contest anywhere in Erdria. Awesome prizes available.
A tournament, eh? I thought she was going to invite you to a boring old dance or something. I wonder what the masks are for.
What's that at the bottom? All bouts to be held in the rooftop arena. I suppose that must be on top of the big building over there.
The big building. We're just gonna save for now. Assuming... Okay, it's just a statue. Nope. We are out of here for the day. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to hit the follow button one time. Sub, like, and share on YouTube if you're there. And we'll see you guys again next time. Till then, take care, guys. Have a great one. Later on.